your chicken becomes aggressive, you'll want to implement the alpha rule. Watch carefully, but don't try this at home.
Oh, hold on. The chicken
still wants to be alpha, but you're going to have to just, you know. Use the alpha roll and wait. Hold the chicken in place until it's calmly submissive.
Hold on, Chicky. Hold on. I can't do it now.
A submissive chicken is a happy chicken. Notice the chicken's relaxed facial expression. Notice how the feet and clutch the feet there.
She's like, holy crap, holy crap, holy crap.